this is a note that was left on the outside of the tiny house. Apparently children leave notes all the time, but this one is poignant to our town. Here it says, "Dear Deschutes Brewery, the restaurant Scopolo's at the Pine Mountain Lodge at Mount Bachelor ran out of Black Butte porters. My mom and dad were not happy. Can you help out our parents? Thank you, Kate, age 7. P.S. My dad told me to write